This bright orange powder is called ammonium dichromate. It exothermically decomposes into water and nitrogen gas at around 180 degrees Celsius. Unfortunately, this demonstration has become uncommon in schools due to the compound's carcinogenic nature.
Let's test it. Well, it looks like I got some cleanup to do.
Did I mention it's exothermic? Yeah, it cracked my plate.
Unfortunately, the penny did not save the backdrop. Link in the description for Patreon. What we have here is just chromium oxide, and it's just super fluffy. We gotta get rid of this.